heard this story of Dabo William for a long time. My friend, it is a possibility.
Okay.
Let me also shock my friend William. It is also a possibility that I may stand for president.
Mm-hmm.
Let me also shock those who are waiting for me to leave Kiambu. My friends, ninaweza sema tu charity begins at home. What I'm doing right now, my concern is not what position I will vie for. My concern is, can we manage to put this country to become a unified Kenya? If I want to be a president in Kenya, I want to be a president of a cohesive nation. I do not want to be president of a divided nation.
Why?
No, I would want to be able to act, work with those who want to take this Kenya to the next level before I say what I want. Don't I look healthier than I was when I was in Kiambu? Imagine I'm 5 years older. I'm 5 years older, but I look, I think my friends tell me, I look more relaxed.
Whatever I am.
And the same money I had in my pocket then is probably the same or more. And I didn't steal. When in office, if I did anything, I did business. If you come to the county and you're a businessman and I've done something there and you think you want to do business with me, what is wrong with that?
It's no problem.
I don't have to steal. No. I don't own a building in Nairobi that I bought when I was governor. And I tell people, if you want, come. If you find anything I bought when I was there, take it. Don't even ask me where it is. Take it. But there are guys here who will tell you, I bought this building, I bought this building. 3 buildings in Nairobi. And the day of elections, you never have been able to fuel your jalopy. You know what a jalopy is? Some sort of a junk. You could never fuel it.
Tetanus.
But now, you have 3 main buildings. What is this business acumen that you acquired 3, 4 or 5 months after you entered office?